Hello there guys, and welcome back, another day, another moth. This species is one I've shown before on my YouTube channel, but today I got a really interesting specimen and I thought I should make another video. This is Lurkini's Atlas moth, Attacus lurkini. It's a small male actually, the wingspan is actually quite small for this species. But the color is also very interesting. This is one of the lightest specimens that I've seen in my life. Usually these moths are brownish, but they can also can have like this chestnut light form, I guess, like this one, and it's absolutely beautiful. They came to me from the Philippines, legally imported. I have about 1,000 cocoons of these guys right now, and maybe I can do a breeding project for YouTube. They're also my livestock for the company that sells them to butterfly gardens now. And I also want to tell you guys, please stay tuned. At the moment I will not be uploading a lot this month, but for next month I have some amazing videos coming up of my new job and everything that goes with it. A lot of butterflies, a lot of moths, but also a few new special video series. And wow, just look at that, you know? It's a strange specimen. It's very small, it's very colorful. It's like a stamp, a small painting. Look at that, what a beauty. If you guys didn't know yet, I have a website now, and I sell cocoons from there. Unfortunately, if you live in America, you need a permit to order these. But if you live in Europe, you feel free to check out the link, I guess. But the most important message of this video is stay tuned for next month. I have some new moth cycles videos coming up. I'm breeding some really rare and unusual tiger moth species at the moment. And all of it will take a lot of time to make, but it's almost finished. So, thanks for watching, I guess. Just a very small, short video, okay? A silence before the storm. If you have any video ideas, let me know in the comments. I almost have 10,000 subscribers. So I'm going to try really hard. Currently it's March, and I think from April and beyond we're going to see some very unusual new content. So I'm also happy to hear what people would like to see on my channel. Thanks for watching and bye bye. This is Bart with the Philippinian Atlas moth, Attacus lurkini. Wow, a fly just landed here on my finger. Yo man. It's thinking, whoa, look, this is my ancestor. Okay, that's a silly joke. First of all, flies are not ancestors of... moths are not ancestors of flies, but it's an internet meme. Oh yeah, by the way, spring is coming, guys. Do you hear the birds? Do you see the sun? I'm happy. So that means a lot of insects are coming again. I guess this is an unusual video because I'm talking more than is necessary, but I'm just venting about my life. I'm breeding some Aeacles imperialis, imperial moths, and I'm going to document the life cycle if I can. I'm breeding some very rare tiger moths from Pakistan. And that's it. Bye bye.